So how do I upload my image on Google? Okay, so that is very simple, and just it's gonna take 60 seconds for you to learn this. So let's do it. Let me go, you know, this is Google screen. You see this more option here. Just click on this photos. As you do that, it's gonna take you to this Picasa web albums. Okay, and then Google is gonna ask you to sign in. Now let me type my email address, my password. Okay, now I'm logged in, okay, to my Picasa web albums. Whatever image I upload here is gonna show in images search result, you know, of Google. So uploading images is very simple. Like now you click here, upload new photos. As you're gonna click here, window like this will open up. Now you wanna upload instantly, or you want to create a new album. Let me call an album name as demonstration. Fine. Let me click here. Now I got to decide which images I want to upload. Let me go to libraries and then I go to pictures. I can choose as many as I want. I can just highlight them and say open. Okay. Look, it's uploading. Okay. Now the three images which I uploaded, it's now there on Google server. Let me say create album. Okay. Okay, now we have created our album. Now we got to decide whom we want to share this album with. Like, do we want to share it publicly, or do we want to share it just to our friends? Like this album called named as picture, this one is limited. It's only shared to limited person, while this one is public. Anybody can watch this image, you know. And this one demonstration which I just created, the three images in this album is only you, nobody else can see it. I want to share it with the rest of the world. So how do I do it? Here we go on sharing settings. Now we got these albums here, and you know this option, only you, limited, public. We got to change this. So this one I want to share it publicly. I choose click here and choose public. Okay, then say save. Say done. So now it's public. See, now anybody can see these pictures, you know, all over the world. Anybody, just anybody. This is how we upload an image on Google.